Well, Tom, working with Tom McBeath is certainly one of the highlights of my career.
Listen to this.
No, no. Tom is one of the greatest actors, and it's just so fun that I finally get to have sex with Tom.
There you go.
The play is about how we can't make a plan in life, that life has its own agenda, and that life is going to surprise us at every turn. You know that old saying, as soon as you make a plan, that's how to make God laugh, you know? It's kind of what this play is about.
Life is chaotic enough, just embrace the chaos and just go with it. Don't try and control your agenda. Just
go with it.
As a young man, I did work a lot. As I've got older and older, there's less parts for older guys, and the health system nowadays is so good that actors that should have ruined themselves and be long gone are still with us. And there's fewer parts, and so I don't get to work as much on stage as I'd love to, because that's my favorite
place
to be.
Well, you're very well cast in this one.
Well, yeah, probably.
It's actually a lot more touching than you think.
It's very touching.
It's insane.
Really touching, but it's also very funny. There's some very funny
stuff. We could barely get through the first read, but then also after the first read, we were all like, really moved. It's kind of more moving and out loud than it is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a great play. Christopher Allen, he's so great. He's really one of the funniest guys, isn't he?
He is. He's this beautiful 6'2".
Four.
Four?
Yeah, 6'4". Yeah, he's really something. He's great. I think he's done like 2 or 3 productions already. And they just fly him in to do it because he's the definitive nerdy 23-year-old science student. Anyway, he's great. He's a secret weapon for the BC community. We have this jar called Sex Music, and we, as we think of it, we just write down the names of our favorite songs to have sex to. So what have you put in the jar so far?
I put nothing in the jar.
Oh, I have.